Ah, it is a great day to be a cultist. Bang my stick on the ground to practice my spells. Look, a hero has arrived. Our forces should hold him off. He has been softened up. The rest of our forces should take care of him. I will get to use what Magda taught me soon. Most glorious. The moment of truth has arrived. I must steady myself. Ah, here he comes. Darn it. Okay, maybe stick banging isn't such a good idea. We'll use this demonic hell gate instead. Surely our Waller champions will be able to hold her off. We must channel the Hellgate quicker, brothers, before she reaches us. Hurry! Hurry! She is approaching! No, Stan! No, you need to channel with us! Darn it again! Okay, this dungeon should be safe. I can practice my spellcasting here. Oh, hello, stranger. What are you doing? Just want to cast one spell! Okay, I think we got this off. Stupid whirlwind! Oh, here we go. My head. That hurts. Wait, I think. A pillar? That doesn't even make sense. What? God, I hate spiders. Get them off me! Look, we summoned something. Oh, wait, that's not ours. Bears? Rabid zombie bears? That makes no sense at all. Why would you do? Oh, yeah, but now you're just showing off. A bell. That makes no sense either. Gosh, I could just move. You don't have to push us. We just want to practice our spellcasting, that's all. Gosh. What are you and the bears again. Always with the bears. Just want to cast one spell. I've had enough of this. Oh, I'm happy to get out of that culting business and work for my own instead.
What kind of dark summoning is this?
What? This is no dark magic. I'm just helping out the goat people summon their spirits. See? Look, check this out. Darn it!